Hey guys, today I built this super luxurious and super realistic modern coastal family home. Now it's like one of those houses you see on Pinterest that are like modern but also suburban at the same time. So I kind of like mumble jumble and mix those two together to create this like seaside escape. And it looks so pretty, y'all. This house took me so long because I kept on recording it in like so many parts to try to get inspiration. And also, while I'm recording this tour, it doesn't even do it all justice at some points because my Roblox graphics are acting so weird and they're deciding to like go low and high and it's like kind of glitching. So if you see like one clip that looks super pretty on high graphics and all of a sudden it switches to low, it's been happening the whole time I'm building this and it was so annoying because at times I couldn't even see the full like shading and proper beauty of this build. My favorite part of this build has to be the kitchen and the entrance. I tried something a little different with the entrance and actually used the new bifold, well, not really new, but those like closet doors to separate the entrance from the kitchen and living. And I feel like it looks super cute. I did the same with the back. And you could add such a super cute like little backyard to this. I might actually make a short of me adding a backyard to this build. So y'all stay tuned for that. And if y'all like this build, as always, don't forget to comment down below, like, share with your friends, and subscribe. It really helps me out. And yeah, if y'all want more builds, leave some comments down below. Give me some ideas because sometimes I be on like a building block. And I haven't uploaded for 2 weeks because one, I kind of ran out of inspiration. And two, I also went on a trip this month. And I honestly have not uploaded at all in January, y'all. I have not even uploaded a short in January. But don't worry, I'm back. And let me know if y'all want some more summery coastal builds. Because y'all, guess what? It's almost fall. Yes, I know it's approaching and the fall builds are about to come out, so get ready for those near the start of September because fall is approaching. But let's enjoy summer while it lasts and let me know if y'all want any more commentary videos. I might actually make a commentary video soon because I'm gonna be purchasing a new mic, so right now I might sound a little weird. But don't worry, y'all. I'm gonna get a new mic and I'm gonna sound so much better because this mic is like hanging on by a thread. Maybe I should even make like a little mic shopping short. Y'all, let me know if y'all want some IRL content because I can make a channel for that too. And I think it's about time. Y'all might need to see how I look because honestly, I was gonna wait till maybe 80k, but I think we might just have to do it soon. Anyways, y'all, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe as always, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Happy building, y'all.